Shadow Coast here, and welcome back to BattleTech Iron Man Impossible mode. While the priority mission Liberation Nitrom is tempting, I do want to try my hand at one more Four Skull mission. We're gonna do 2 out of 8. 3 out of 12. Coast plotted. Now, as these missions get harder, we do have, should get paid more and have better salvage ability, so I'm hoping we can get an assault mech shortly. We did recover the Highlander that Lady Urano provided us from the SLDF base, I believe on Artru, which is nice. Nevertheless, I would love to get a King Crab, dual AC-20s, or a Stalker. While I'm a big King Crab fan, unfortunately beggars can't be choosers, so we will take whatever mech we can get. Alright, triple F burger, morale increased by 2, perfect. For Ronin Warriors, AC-20++. That's nice, but we want accuracy on those big weapons. Alright, just making sure. We did pick up Arclight. Yeah. I don't know if we'll be using her too much at the moment. Alright, Menace is one step closer to breaching Shot, which is fantastic. We haven't been using Shadow Coast too much. Let's see if we can rotate him in. Alright, this is a destroy base. Gonna rotate Shadow Coast in there. And the Grasshopper. And we will be rotating Arclight in, as well as Medusa here. Trying to keep an even keel, because we could lose a Mech Warrior at any time. This is Iron Man mode. We've been... did we lose one? We'll check the wall. I work really hard to try to keep my mech warriors out of harm's way, but, and I've been lucky. We haven't had any cockpit shots that just one-shotted us. Although I might have just jinxed it. I certainly hope not.
Command interface initiated.
Alright, your target is nearby parrot base assault. You should expect opposition.
This place isn't so bad, right?
This map, unfortunately, not a lot of.
On the move. Move order received. You betcha.
Engaging jump jets. Enemy detected.
Oh.
Roger that. Location confirmed.
Alright, just a 55 tonner. Shadowhawk. Take a pot shot at Shadow Coast.
Damage minimal.
Alright, so reserve, see if anyone else comes out of the woodwork. And we have another 60 ton mech over here. Definitely gonna jump Shadow Ghost to here. And we're just gonna sensor lock this guy.
Sensor lock.
And you'll see why. Alright, so they have another guy over there. Menace over here. I'm gonna try to one turn shot this guy. At the very least knock him down. Alright, so they have mechs moving in later phases, it looks like. I'm gonna move Shadow Coast into the cover here. Keep him as safe as possible.
Standing by.
The goal is to
take in the
get
shot.
Full.
Reporting critical hit.
So I think we can hopefully take this guy out. Just one less.
Good to go. Time to fly.
All right.
All weapons
I've got him. Guys down.
Did you see that? Did you see it? Give him everything you've got.
A reserve down here, let them come to us. Now on Shadow Coast, we are gonna vigilance. Ton mech.
Good to go.
Let's get a full, even though he is guarded. We still do a lot of missed at AC5, so remember we have an LRM-20 on Menace because we didn't have an AC-10 to replace it with. Ooh, breaching shot. Save
Roger
a laser,
that.
Some heat. Whoa. So is that a turret of some sort?
Waiting for order.
Alpha.
It's go time.
guy's gonna move. Fire at Glitch. A strong opposition commander, watch your position and don't get flanked. Uh-oh. They have reinforcements. Of course they have reinforcements. So we're gonna Vigilant Shadow Ghost.
Engaging target.
Quick draws there. Going for Shadow Ghost, which is fine.
Damage minimal.
What can I do for you?
Scouts unsteady. Another 65 tonner.
Got a lock on me.
Sensor locked.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Alright. Let's see.
Copy that.
Knocked him down.
I hear ya.
No, I'm assuming that's a turret, but that
damage minimal
is ridiculous. We might withdraw if they have a bunch of assaults after this. Target his legs, see if we can get an incapacitate.
Ready for orders. On my way. Acknowledged. Multiple targets confirmed.
Engaging target.
Alright, we're just gonna try to take these guys off the board.
Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
phaser what moving closer. 1, 2, 3.
Detected.
Can we take these guys out? Quick draw, we're just trying to take weapons off the board so we can get ready for the next wave incoming. This guy's in for a rude awakening. There's not many weapons, so...
Target acquired. Target's taken a critical hit.
Getting closer.
Waiting for orders. No problem. I've got enough guns for everyone.
Nice, we knocked him down.
Yeah, critical hit. Let's get this done, folks.
Just need to, they're taking way too much damage now because we have another lance coming in. We have no idea what it is. Is that heavy resistance?
Ready for order. Roger that.
Acknowledge.
position. Firing on multiple enemies.
Nice.
Take that.
All right, these, oh boy. The guys can come in. Oh boy. So
should have run when you had the chance.
You know what? So we're gonna put damage on the quick draw. Honestly, we have no idea what else. There you go. Highlander. Plus, that RM20 plus 2 stability damage is clutch. Oh. Large laser coming in over there. So we're gonna take out this quick draw, knock him down.
Waiting on you,
as
Commander.
Soon as possible.
No sweat.
We'll glitch over here.
Time
I'll set this guy
die.
Up. He is hurting.
Engaging target.
Boom.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Reserve down.
Heading for the right opportunity.
65. All right.
Commander. Copy that.
Thunderbolt. Just letting them know we can see them. Oh. Definitely a turret over there.
Engaging target. to go. Taking the high road.
A vigilance glitch just in case.
Special delivery.
Reaching shot. Machine gun ammo.
Engaging jump jets.
Gonna do some Overwatch.
Engaging
large laser.
Target.
I should have reserved down on that one, guys. That was a mistake. Alright, so.
Holding firm.
Guy's gonna come in, he's gonna take a shot at. Alright, Menace, that's fine. Put her up there to take a hit. Should have saved Shadow Ghost. Okay, so they didn't have any assaults. Interesting. For a school mission, I was expecting some assaults, but. Take a look at her. MRB rating.
Position confirmed. Aye, aye.
Oh. Yeah, there's a
going minor damage.
Turret up there, we wanna.
Receiving you.
You need to be careful about.
Taking the shot. I hear ya.
I think we have a new farm. We can counter revert back if they have enough armor to our with an LRM.
Let's go.
You know, what do we put in here? That plus stability damage is ridiculous.
Order. Affirmative.
Stuff. I can't use all these. Weapons. I can use most of them. Alright, popped off a shoulder. Fewer lasers to shoot at us. Another 65.
Standing by. Multiple enemies locked in.
Target of choice. Ooh, and he's injured.
Injury.
So we're gonna move him back.
Waiting for
this one's tough.
Got it.
I'm worried about that. He's down. Ow. Ow. Alright, this guy's coming around. Jaeger mech. Ow, oh, head hit.
I'm gonna need
glitch.
What's up, boss?
Glitch punch this guy.
Commander, ready for orders. Waiting for orders. Engaging.
All right, we knocked him down.
Good to go.
Here we go. Took off a shoulder. Amount of civility damage here. So let's see, this guy is. Ooh, responding in kind. Ow. No! Ow, that was a well played move with the turret. Alright, so we're gonna mop these guys up. I was hoping for like one easy assault to farm out, but
engaging multiple targets.
Nice. Behemoth is taking a hit.
I can't take much more of this. What's up, boss? Moving out. Jeez. Commander.
What the hell?
Heading out.
Thank you. Jerk. Get out of here. Move the left arm off the grasshopper. Alright. That sniper turret's so annoying,
okay.
But get close, I think we're gonna reveal some other ones.
Coordinates received. Affirmative.
So we're knocking him down. We're really knocking him down. Alright, blowing him up. Good. Can't believe they took the left arm off. That's annoying. No plus weapons, luckily. That still hurt, though. Heavy sniper turret. Look at that. 4 ACTs, 2 BPCs. They've just been hounding me the entire time.
Confirm.
Out of LRM-15s on this guy, that's okay. I'm behemoth.
I'm out of long range missiles. Good to go.
If they bring anyone else, we are royally screwed. Now we could have just tried to kind of sneak one in there and destroy four things and then run. Which we could have done.
Moving to position. On my way.
What the heck? You want to move it like auto?
Engaging target.
I'm reading heavy damage to an enemy structure. Bring it down.
Nice.
Target building destroyed.
Good shot, Commander. Enemy structure down.
Good to go. Copy that.
Might have been easier to send one guy in and just blow it up and get out, but or one mech while you're in.
Engaging jump jets.
On my way. I copy. Position confirmed.
Engaging jump jets.
Waiting for orders.
All right, soon that weird buggy thing. I don't know if we have any LRMs left.
Lock on target.
No, we do.
Blitzen fire. Waiting for orders.
That's an LRM turret.
Commander? Affirmative. Affirmative.
Shadow Ghost. Nice. One turret dead. Let's mop up.
Target destroyed.
Two other buildings and wrap this episode.
Yes, Commander.
Already lost an arm.
Commander?
Which sucked.
Target acquired.
Oop.
Orders. Good to go. On my way.
Where is the LZ? Alright, so it looks like sniper turrets.
Ready for orders. Commander?
I think there's like one more turret out there, but
on the move.
Engaging jump jets.
We're just gonna get the heck out of here.
Move order received. On my way.
Can we make it?
Good to go. Right, Commander.
That evac zone was like literally through all of them. So even if we tried to get in and get out, it would have been difficult.
Mission.
Well, that sucked. We didn't have any good mechs to choose from. And we lost an arm. Should've went for more cash. And we suffered two injuries. Maybe Jaeger. Alright, nothing of interest here. Well, you have some of those missions where you just don't have any luck. That was definitely one of them. All right. Oh, we have have to refit the Orion. What happened to the Orion? Heat sink. Two days.
On it.
This one hurts. Alright, so we had... well, we lost a lot of stuff. Medium laser. Medium laser. One small laser. And is that one? Oh boy. One, two, three, four, five. As cool as possible.
Logged and noted. Shouldn't be too hard.
Alright, so we're gonna do Liberation Itram, most likely in the next episode. At the very worst, the one after that. Thanks for watching, guys. Catch you in the next one.